That which is wrong with the world that we cannot fix with the blades of our axes, we shall sorely avenge. All right. Load. All right, so she's sieging Ostrask. That's what we want. Yeah, I mean, we're not waiting around. We're going to take it. Got research off.
They invite what is this? Death.
Raise or sack Ostrask. Okay, let's try and remember to raise sack this thing. Let's fight this. You're just tuning in. I have a mod which removes Chaos Warriors, which removes the city fights, turns most Skaven and Dwarf battles into underways. Because I can't stand the minor settlement fights, they're just a pain in the ass. So I modded them out. I'm not the only one who does it, as I'm sure you'll be aware by now. Okay. So we get the
Motherland's finest!
Front line.
Defenders of Kislev!
Second line.
We fight for Ulson.
Flank. No, one, she's three.
Katarin.
Bringer of penance! For Kislev!
Follow the bear!
Alright. They may just stay there.
Fight
what are
with
these
bravery
places?
And honor! Do not disappoint Ursun, Saliak, Dash, and Thor!
Nightrunners, okay.
Follow the frost!
13 of 56 with one every 7, that's not very much. Might be able to get off a good, biting wind.
Kislev bidding. Maiden, move it.
I'm sure we'll deal with that. Get in there.
For the people.
Yes, General. Formation, march.
I slip from the hiding.
Huzzahs! Ready to serve.
Clan rats. Skaven slaves, and that's the leader.
Should be back.
Yes, sir, quickly!
These dumbasses are walking right into it. Okay. Slow everybody down. The other one. Chaos Warriors. Guys out here. There's two fellas over there. Who's this? Okay. Should be everybody healed. Three losses in that one unit. There's my thing, and then
Tzarina Katarin of Kislev, Mistress of Ice.
Nobody got any frickin' students.
The Great Orthodoxy provides.
Okay, more cheap armies.
None shall question me.
Blizzard.
Defy chaos.
Fervor. Okay.
You will.
absolution. The plan scheme is discordant.
I don't think any of those armies are pro. What's that? Warp grinders, no.
Patriarch of Kislev.
Just go there so you can be in the middle.
Maiden of the Frosts. Let the Frosts empower us.
Let's go in here where she can help with that.
Extend
if she needs to.
Kislev's reach.
Wound him.
The heretics.
Corruption reduction, that's good. Oh, we should be able to do some trading now if we got more balls.
Grumdapole!
Windshaper.
Yep. Approach as friend and make
so be it.
Child of the
be nice to get some friends out east, though.
Worlds.
Get some of
natural
their artillery.
Authority.
Oh, they've got nothing.
I am the blood of Sigma's will.
Keys. Watch.
Okay, so Kislev, there we go.
The strength of bears.
All right, we've got the. Sargard, the devotion, control, money, allegiance points. This one, because then I can get the ice guard. So let's do this one. In the meantime, we're currently making two supporters. That'll make us. Won't make more. It adds control and corruption, so that won't help us. Can we get this for a Grom building? Oh, we're four now. Growth and recruitment. We don't need growth and recruitment. We might need growth and building cheaper. Okay. Let's not do anything with that one yet. That'll get more money. Savastra. Oh, yeah. Okay. We got a corruption one? I don't have any corruption. Let's take the control one. Okay.
Armor is for maidens.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so that's a thing. Great. He came streaming out of there. I should have known, shouldn't I? Well, I got an army down there. She'll have to go take care of that. I don't know where the frick he thinks he's going. Running away, I suppose. Bella have to come south and deal with the orcs. It's gonna hurt my frickin' income. Put a lot of money in those towns. What can we do for you? So we can get more money from that. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, we know. Okay, so where is that? That's down here. She's up there, so let's get her headed down there.
I switch. Douse the home fires. Sister of Ice.
I am young, but fearless.
Ah, look at this. Outriders, what do they do?
Repent or die, scandalous louts.
They have more range. Okay.
Join me. We require soldiers.
To become a witch.
The ice calls. Frost Weaver.
Get another one of those.
Fools may not serve.
Okay.
The ice.
Oh, he took that.
Is Orson's domain.
Okay.
Ice Queen of Kiss.
She can't quite get there.
Feel the chill of Kislev's judgment.
Yeah, it's going.
The queen requires
70% scared.
Discretion.
I mean, who knows what these dumbasses are gonna do? Into replenishment. Can we damage the town? Ah, guess he'll be back later. Pardon me.
Right.
This guy can certainly make it to Naganoff. What's in Naganoff? Not much. Maybe we use him
accepted
as a distraction. Yeah, let's use him as a distraction.
On the move.
Don't care if he dies.
Winter Skull.
Time for you
Blizzard
to go away.
Claim them. I trained well.
That's that wussy little army they have. Is he recruiting? He might be.
Step too far.
Patriarch!
wanton, degenerate, unfit for life!
Dude. No, we're not spending on that.
Yes?
By Sigma's will.
Did they get resurrected or something?
As you say, sir. Empire's blessings, yes.
Yeah. Oh. Take an outpost there, Reichland. Okay. And I've got one there, okay.
I should return to my stead.
I need if I goes from one supporter to two, so 2-2-3, -3, 2-2-3. Okay, so it's better all around. Okay, let's go. So I can either sell Ostrosk to Kostelf. Oh, Moulder got ass handed to it, probably by Kostelf. Or I can buy the one tree he has from him. We shall see what we shall see. Nice if you guys could take some of your. Here he comes. Come for me so I can run away.
Not well soiling my blades.
Yeah, it's
really crappy news. In our veins.
She's got to get down there and deal with that. Oh, they took a beating. And then she can prosecute the attack. I mean, that's not a very tough army to take. I need to put somebody in the other towns because they're just going to roll them up. And I'm going to end up losing them to allies who come in and take it. Yeah, this guy's running home. You kidding me? Again? Asshole. What are you not interested in what Muslim does? No, not what I wanted. No. Not what I wanted. Hang on. Yeah, that was not what I wanted them to do. Yeah, some performance issues going on lately. I'm not sure why. Everything's been fine up till now. Did just get a new patch, so who knows? Come on, load. I'm just gonna auto this battle. So, probably because I'm at war with so many people and I've lost a couple of fights here, everybody's piling on. You know, I started this whole campaign last week going, yeah, everybody says it's tough, how tough could it be? Well, it gets nasty in a hurry.
The motherland never falters.
Yeah, this may be the end of my interest in this one. I need the money. Oh, what a bummer. Okay. So she needs to go
ice witch
here.
Make it colder. Winter is our comrade.
Need to come in here.
Watch over us.
Hello.
Frost fangs bite.
Hello. We couldn't make it.
It suits my purposes.
Yeah,
victory by blade and frost.
I wonder if they'll make peace so I can get the hell out of now. We got one settlement left over. They'll probably make peace next turn.
Tzarina Katarin of Kislev.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end that there. This, there's too many wars, too unstable. I don't have enough control. I don't have a solid back. I'm invaded by three armies here. Three up here. One, two. Yeah. So I wonder if there's a better diplomatic solution when playing this one. So what I did was I didn't finish Draika so that I could go north. And then that didn't happen. So I should have just passive up here and attack. I don't know which would have been best. There are so many enemies, and now these guys will be next. Okay.